Juan.
Hello.
Venimos the story is the tiger and the shepherd boy. Once upon a time, there was a shepherd boy who one day took his The name of the boy was Raju. He one day took his sheep to the farm and thought of a plan. He screamed, "Help! Help! There's a tiger! There's a tiger!" All the villagers came running with a stick in their hand. When they reached, they saw no tiger and saw Raju laughing. "I made a fool of you." So everyone got angry and they went away. After some days, he again played the same prank. They got very angry and they left. After some days, there was a real tiger. The tiger, he got afraid. He screamed, "Hey, hey, there's a tiger, there's a tiger." Nobody came, and the tiger ate a sheep and Raju, and he went away. The moral of the story is we should never lie.